Hello, hello. So today we're going to go over the pen tool. I have actually don't have a lot of practice with it, but seen some really cool effects that people have used to like customize fonts and typefaces and stuff. And so I've always just pretty much used shapes and like Pathfinder and the shape building tool is pretty much what I've always used, but I thought this was really cool, and so I